Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Rajneesh. So today's topic is runouts. So now let us get started. First I am telling about what are pronouns. Pronouns are the words which we use instead of nouns. For example, who is this boy? Here I am using who instead of a name. So here who will become a pronoun. And there are 7 types of pronouns, and they are personal pronouns, possessive pronouns, reflexive pronouns, interrogative pronouns, relative pronouns, demonstrative pronouns, and indefinite pronouns. First I am going to start with personal pronouns. First, personal pronouns are the pronouns which they refer to the first person, second person, and then third person. Note it down. First person, second person, and third person means every time it won't be that it is people. Means, for example, I will take a class to you about the tigers and how they are useful to us. Here we have I, you, and they as personal pronouns. And then let us move to possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns are the pronouns which shows relationship between us and the objects. For example, this pen belongs to me. Here, this pen belongs. Here, belongs will become a possessive pronoun because it is describing that this pen is mine. So, here belongs will become a possessive pronoun. Now, reflexive pronouns. Reflexive pronouns are the pronouns which refer back to the subject. For example, I am saying that I made my cake myself. I made my birthday cake myself. Here, myself will become a reflexive pronoun because myself is referring back to the subject, means I. So, it is being described by myself. So, it will become, these are reflexive pronouns. Now, interrogative pronouns. Interrogative pronouns are mostly used when interrogation or while questioning. Mostly we use WH words while asking some questions. For example, the police is asking the constable who is the thief. Who? Here, who will become a questioning word. So, the questioning word will become all in the interrogative pronouns. It comes under the interrogative pronouns. Now, relative pronouns. Relative pronouns are the pronouns which refer back to the noun or pronoun. Sometimes they are also used to form some sentences. Here, for example, the man who got the Nobel Prize is very humble. Here, the man who got the Nobel Prize. Here, the who is forming the sentence. So, it will become a relative pronoun. And demonstrative pronoun. Demonstrative pronouns are some pronouns which point out a thing or object. Here, for example, we have the statue I saw was very ugly. Here, the statue. I am pointing out a particular statue. So, the will become under demonstrative pronoun. That this all they come under some demonstrative pronouns. Now, indefinite pronouns. Indefinite pronouns are if we don't know something or if we don't know an object or a person, we use the indefinite pronouns. For example, someone told to my friend that it is a holiday tomorrow. Here, someone told to my friend that it is a holiday. Here, someone is becoming an indefinite pronoun because we don't know who is that someone. So, it will become an indefinite pronoun. Thank you. For more videos, please subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you.